News.
We have 6 schools that are in drastic need of major renovations right now.
A growing problem with area schools, distractions for students, safety issues, and not enough money to fix it quickly.
I think ultimately hurting the experience.
Jenna Zibton investigates who will foot the $120 million bill to fix aging schools and why it could take 15 years to get it done. Thursday at 6 on 10 News.